Another clever one. Right, literally next to a couple of footpaths. Way down here. This is in the Derbyshire Dales if anyone's interested. I've not opened this yet, so